we have a really big Dollar Tree haul for you guys. Like a really big one. Aren't you so excited? And we always do this like super late at night, so he always looks so miserable because I don't know if it's just because he thinks that's funny, so he tries to look more miserable, or if it's just because he's tired. And like, we are legit tired because it's been a long day. But anyway, we're gonna get started because there's a lot of stuff. So, you know, it's gonna be a long video, so just get cozy because it's gonna be a long time. You're gonna have to deal with us. Yeah, like, you're gonna do so much talking, you need some water. Okay, so first I think we'll start with the home stuff, okay? So I have some cleaning stuff here. I wanted to try this. It's from the home store. This is the carpet cleaner that I got that I love so much. You know, I've hauled it before, the foaming carpet cleaner that I talk so much about. And this is a bathroom cleaner, but it says powerful foaming action as well. So I thought I would give this a try. And they tried to do the packaging to look like what?
Scrubbing bubbles.
Yeah, and so that's what I feel like they try to look like. But I want to see how this works, so I thought I'd give that a shot. And then I also got two more of my Fabuloso because someone used all of my Fabuloso to clean the garage floor.
And replaced it today.
You replaced it with blue. That's not my favorite. This is my favorite.
Blue green. Smells lovely.
No, blue's okay, but green is my favorite. Okay. Then I got some of this as well, so I thought I'd give it a try. I mean, you know, cleaning products have been working for me so far, so I thought I'd give this from this brand, because I really like it. So this is a home store as well.
And it looks like Pledge.
It does. So this just says furniture polish. There is an orange kind, and there's also a lemon scent. I picked the orange. Isn't that strange? Because I love lemon. I did. I picked the orange scent. Isn't that fancy? I picked up two of these. I've already used one of them. This is the Palmolive. It is the 10 fluid ounces, whereas if you get this Palmolive, you can get the 12.6 fluid ounces. But the reason why I get this is because the smell is just yummy. So it's almond milk and blueberry scent. I didn't squirt on you. I was trying to do a little bit, but I didn't do it.
The first time that happened.
And then this one's the raspberry coconut. I really wanted the, I don't know, it's like an apple or something that I really love, but they didn't have that one in the bigger scent, so I didn't grab it. And I'm gonna move this out of the way so I don't grab anything again. I got some of this Airwick. It's just the Snuggle brand, and it smells really good. I'm gonna smell it. This smells good, doesn't it? Mm-hmm. And then I picked up, let's see, where to go from here. Had to get some more sink scrubbers because someone used my sink scrubber to clean his shoes.
I did.
I really don't know who could have done that. I don't know who in the world would use a sink scrubber to scrub their shoes, but someone did it. Okay, anyway, just let that be. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And not only that, but I have to wash all of our dishes by hand because our dishwasher sucks that bad. Like, it doesn't get anything clean. Like, you could rinse it all the way out and there could be hardly nothing and it still would not be clean. And so I have to hand wash everything. And he still took my sink scrubber, yeah. Okay. I got some wax paper. Some of this stuff is actually really old. So some of it's before Tanya got here, and then a couple of things are when Tanya was here. This is when Tanya was here. We actually got this to use in our junk journals. And so I thought I would just put that idea out there because it really is cool. And then I got some Sure Fresh. You get 22 of these. This is the quart version. Sorry, I was reading the Spanish side. I like those Ziploc bags. And then I got these. And the reason why I got these, I just decided to give the Scrub Buddies brand a chance. And it says comparable to SOS pads, but, and this is really weird because it says tampons on it. Isn't that funny? Is that funny? It does. Isn't that weird? weird. Okay, anyway, but this is the 10-pack, whereas the Brillo brand was only the 8-pack. So I decided, because I can't always find the Brillo brand in some of the cleaning products, but I can always find the Scrub Buddy. So I decided to just give these a shot since there was 10 of them for my $1 instead of 8. And if I like them, then when I can't find the Brillo ones, I'll know that those work well. Anyway, so I went ahead and got those. And I grabbed some wet wipes for the car, for my children who are always a mess, especially Killian. And I grabbed some more of these. These are the Brillo Basics, and you get 8 of these. The Scrub Buddies brand I did like, and I think you get 10 of them in that pack, whereas you get 8 in these. But these are just a little bit thicker, and so I just grabbed some more because we needed them. And let's see. I did decide to grab some of this. So this is the Ajax brand, and you get 40 fluid ounces in here. It says 25 plus 15 bonus fluid ounces. And I mean, this is not your Dollar Tree laundry detergent. This was actually hiding on an end cap. So if you can't find it or haven't seen it in your Dollar Trees and seen everybody hauling these, definitely look around because they're kind of hiding them in some spaces. And honestly, if I like this, I might go see if I can get some more because I feel like for a dollar, this is not bad. And it really smells good. Does it?
I was waiting on the sniff.
I knew you were. Okay. So I got 2 of these, and then I also got 1 of these. So Fab and Ajax, I guess, are from the same company, but this one smells a little bit different to me. You didn't like that one?
No.
I like it. I think it smells good. I think they both smell good, but I like them. So I got 1 of these and 2 of the Ajax brand. And then, let's see what else. I found these. And I was so happy about it. I'm guys really happy with it. Mm-hmm. I got 2 of them. And these are the jasmine and green tea. You guys probably saw them when I did my Dollar Tree shower. It was in my shower video. I love these. They smell really, really good. And I was out of mine. You already know what it smells like because I use it. It smells good, though. It just smells so clean and fresh to me. I don't know. And I usually don't really like that kind of a scent. But for some reason in that, I just love it. So I grabbed 2. What?
I like to smell clean and fresh.
I hate you. I really do. No, I usually don't like the green tea kind of scents. Oh. Like jasmine green tea. I go towards like fruity body washes. You know. You don't know me at all. But you know. You should know what I'm in. But you know.
I know.
Be a butthole. That's fine. Just be a butt.
Some of these people don't. So they may have interpreted it as you're funky.
You get... Excuse me?
They.
Whatevs. I'm not. Whatever. Anyway, 10 fluid ounces, and some of the shower gels, even a couple of the ones that I like, you can get a little bit more, but this is really good. I just really like how it's very thick and it lathers really well, and I just like the way it smells, so.
It does smell really good.
It does. Okay, good. Fresh. Glad you like it. And then I got some sponges, hopefully someone won't use this on shoes. This is the bonus pack with 3 of them in here instead of 2. So I have kind of had to dig for these. So if you can only find the 2-pack and you can't find a bonus pack with 3 of them, just dig around because they might, you know, they might have a bonus pack. And 3 is always better than 2. So. Okay. I'm going to push some of this stuff out of the way because our table is filled. And then I got 2. I don't know where the other one is. Oh. 2 of these, and you can see that sometimes they are very different in color. So one's more yellow and one's more brown.
That's really kind of scary.
It is a little strange, isn't it? Hmm. I don't really know why. But it happens that way sometimes. So they always smell the same.
One just has a little,
last time you said that one has a little more brown sugar. You said this last time. Are you feeling deja vu? Because you totally said that last time. Anyway. Burn. Anyway, so, I don't know. I still love it. And they smell the same, bubble the same. I don't know when they're different colors, but you can see the color difference. So I got that. Now, I did buy some juice. So I see Dollar Tree haulers all over the place hauling this. This is the Old Orchard Healthy Balance. This is reduced sugar juice cocktail. I'm trying to... You wanna go there?
What?
Okay. So it has 4 grams of sugar, okay? So it doesn't have as much sugar. It says reduced sugar. And it's sweetened with Splenda, so it's a little bit better than sugary juice. But I'm trying to get them away from drinking juice. I actually bought them some packets to go in our water so that they can start drinking water and they think it's juice. So I'm trying to get them away from drinking so much juice and drinking more water. But I thought that this was a good thing to try. So I got two of the apple, and we've already used some of it, and they didn't complain. So... And I got one of the grape. And the grape has 6 grams of sugar. So. But they're both 64 fluid ounces, so it's a half a gallon for a dollar, and it's really not bad. So I decided to do that because we go through juice like nobody's business. Because I drink it too. I mean, I drink a lot of juice. I don't really drink much of anything else except for water and juice. So, and milk. Lots of milk. I think we can get away from that. Okay. I guess we'll just do this stuff. So if you want to show some of that? You're not going to show anything? You're just going to hand it over and look, son?
I thought you were going to do all the talking. I was just going to do my normal routine of being Vanna White.
You're not being Vanna White. Okay, so I did get 2 of these. So this is from Gravy Train, so it is made in the USA, which is really important in case you didn't know. It is, because when your dog food and stuff is not made in the USA, it can be really bad for them. You didn't know about it. Anyway, your dog will love the beef flavor of Gravy Train Steak Bones Dog Snacks. So, this one's the steak bones. And this one is the jerky strips. So our dog is a mess, okay? She really is. She's a mess. She's getting a little bit better, I feel like.
Yeah.
If I feel like she's
getting a lot bigger.
She's getting a lot bigger. But she's getting a little bit better, I feel like, since we've had her only outside. And she sleeps in the garage, and then we put her outside and let her run around. We've got her a runner, so if she escapes, it's okay. But I got her some snacks. So, and I also found this is oatmeal enhanced deodorizing dog shampoo. And this smells really good. I'm going to make you smell it, of course. It's 16 fluid ounces. It says helps soothe dry, itchy skin, eliminates pet body odor, and creates soft and shiny coat. So, yeah. And it is made in the USA. It's from California, actually. So, yeah. And it doesn't have anything scary in it. So,
they never do anything questionable in California.
It smells really good, doesn't it? Yeah, it really does. Especially for dog shampoo, right? Because I feel like dogs...
It really smells like medicine.
Yeah, or like, I don't know, dog shampoo, even that wet dog smell, like you can just know what your pet's going to smell like wet with the nasty shampoo. Like you can just already smell it. When you smell the dog shampoo, it's just like, this is not going to go over well. You know? And then it's stuck on your hands the whole time afterwards. Like you smell like wet dog even though you washed your hands. Or the dog shampoo is lingering.
Hydrocortisone cream.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Exactly. But this doesn't smell like that. It has the oatmeal-y smell, I feel like. So, I got that to try on her. I'll let you know how it goes. Yeah, I found that. Might as well show it since you're being rude and looking at it off camera.
I thought it was a dog toy.
No, it's actually not. It's paracord, so this is going to go in our bug-out bag. If I would have found more than one of these, I would have bought 2 for each bug-out bag that we have. But I thought you would like that.
Mm-hmm. So. Can't ever have enough of that.
Yeah, it's 25 feet of it. So I thought that was good. And then I did get her some little balls because she's always chewing on things. So, you know, I've gotten her a few different toys and she really hasn't latched onto anything yet except for things she's not supposed to play with. So I thought that would be good. I did get this one fall decoration that I've had for 1,000 years. I am looking for the other one. This one says Fall in Love. I am looking for the other one. I think it says Home Sweet Home, and I haven't found that one. The only one I did find in my store that said the Home Sweet Home was messed up, and so I didn't want that one. But I did get this because I think it's super adorable, and I'm sure you guys have seen these hauled. They're metal, and then it looks like the little burlap on the top, and it's really cute. So I did get those. You want to hand me those things, please? Now, these are small, and in a couple of people's hauls, they looked bigger because of the angle they were filming in, but you can see, now that I'm holding them up, if you can see me, how small they are, so they are really small. But they're so pretty, and they had different versions of this, so they had ones that didn't have, you know, just the outline. It actually had the full color, and they were a little bit brighter, and then it had the darker ones, but these I liked the best because I really love the outline leaves. I think they're just really pretty. So these are just regular pillar candles. They don't smell. And,
bougie.
It so does. Okay, and so these are just the regular pillar candles. And then I did get these fall. I have seen them where it's black and this inside looks gold. Those are really pretty. I don't really have a ton of black in here. I like brown better than black. But those were really pretty, so I have seen them hauled. I only found three of these, so I found one purple, which I really do like for fall. Oh, thank you. What a great assist. This one's green. And this one is this really pretty coppery orange color, so that's pretty. And then I did get these little candles, these votive candles. They definitely smell like pumpkin, but they're not the strongest smell in the world. So I don't know how they're going to burn, but they come 4 to a pack, so 4 for $1. Oh, here you go. Thanks. And then, of course, every time I see these, I grab some. I don't love the mocha. It's not my favorite. It kind of smells like urine to me when it's burning. I don't know.
That one?
No, the mocha one.
Huh.
But the white chocolate frappe, I do really like. And the iced caramel, I really do like. But the mocha one, for some reason, I don't know. It doesn't really smell like urine, but it's just, I don't know. I just didn't like it. And I actually put it in the bathroom. And when I went to the bathroom, I was like, yeah, I don't know. It kind of smelled like urine a little bit.
Boys.
Well, no, you know, like when you go into a nursing home, it's like medicine and you're, I don't know, it kind of smelled like that to me. And then I grabbed two more of my cinnamon bun ones that I love. I haven't found the new mason jar fall edition. I haven't seen them yet, but we'll see. But I did grab these because, I don't know, I like to have a few big candles in places and then lots of little candles everywhere in the same scent family. You know, like caramels or coffees or pumpkins, apple pie, stuff like that. You know, all those warm scents, I just burn them all, and then it smells good everywhere. I picked up some of these razors. Now, this is the men's edition. There is a women's edition that is the same thing. It says 5 on the front, but I couldn't find that one. I have heard that the 6 blade with the big 6 on it is horrible and will cut you up, and it did to me. It was horrible, and it hurt my leg. But I've heard that this one with the 5 is really good. And so I just wanted to give it a try because I'm curious and I'll let you guys know. But if you can find razors for, what is it, 3 for $1 at the Dollar Tree? Yeah, if they're good, then yeah, I'll buy them. It is the Assured brand and this is the 5 blade. So this is the men's.
Do you want to do a demo too? And I'd like to test it out real quick. Let you know how it goes.
No, you're not going away from the video.
I'm near the kitchen sink. That was dedication to the cause.
He takes my sink scrubber from the sink to scrub his shoes. He takes all of the cleaner in the entire house to dump on the garage floor. And now he wants to shave.
And then we got this lovely little something.
Okay, no. Okay, I did buy one of these scrubbers just because, you know, it's not the best quality in the entire world. But who can freaking reach their back when they're trying to freaking take a shower or a bath? It is hard to reach your back. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Or so you beat the kids.
No, it'll break. No. I beat them too hard. I'm just kidding. No, I really don't.
I guess. So we're going to delete this video.
Whatever. Yeah, right. Anyway, I bought this to see how it goes. So it's really not flimsy, but it's not the most sturdy thing I've ever touched in my entire life. But I figured we would give it a shot. And then I did get some gloves because, as you can see, I keep forgetting to put my rings back on after I wash the dishes. I take them off so I don't mess up my beautiful, beautiful diamonds. They really are pretty. I really do love my ring. He did a good job. But I take them off so I don't get it all dingy, worse than it already is. And so I need to go get it cleaned. But I keep forgetting to put them back on. So I got some gloves so I wouldn't have to take them off. So I did that. And also for the dog, I forgot to show this. I got her a little dog harness because, which this won't fit her in like, I don't know, a week. Not really, but she will grow out of it pretty fast. But I did it because this just lets you attach her leash without choking her to death if you want to take her for a walk. And I really want me and the kids and her to walk a little bit more so that they can get some exercise and so can she and they can get outside a little bit. And now that it's not so hot, it's getting a little bit cooler, which I don't feel like it's getting cooler fast enough, but it's not unbearable. So I got that. I did pick up just two Halloween things, and that's all I've gotten so far, from the Dollar Tree at least. And they're just these little eyes, and we have bushes outside of our house, and I thought it would be really cute to dress them up with these when the time comes. Do we have just two bushes in the front? If one on this side and one on this side. There's three. Well, I have to pick up another set. But anyways, there's two different shapes that I found. And I don't know if there might be another shape. Yeah, there is. So these are all three of the shapes, but I only found two of them. So I grabbed them. And, okay. So I guess we'll go ahead and do the kids stuff. Tristan got this little mini clipboard. This was the least girly one that there is. It also has magnets on the back, but we'll probably just pull those off. It says, follow your dreams, and he's obsessed with anything paper to draw on or make notes. You should really see my child. First of all, he makes notebooks, his junk journals, and then he draws things, cuts them out, uses my washi tape when I'm not looking to washi them onto our walls so that we have stars and hearts and planes or whatever else.
To remember him. To think of him.
Yeah, so that when we look at him, we think of him. It's cute, but it's
You've
funny.
You've created a monster.
I have created a monster. So.
A 4-year-old with a junk journal?
It's legit. I think he's going to be like an artist or an architect or something, the way he draws. Like, I think he's going to be something crazy. Okay. Anyway, Descalaire. I found these, and I was really, really excited because if you've ever seen me haul these before, and you probably know if you have any young children, that they have a really good book section sometimes. And you just have to keep an eye out because sometimes they come out with new things and sometimes they don't. But this is going to be the longest video ever. This is sight words. They have all different kinds. They always come in little cartoon books. They've never had them in a realistic one. But this is my family. And this is and said sight word. This is things that go, if and would. This is seasons, in and we. This is wild animals, who and with. This is about my day, I and my. And this is pets, are and not. So I thought those were super cute. We are working on learning how to read, so there you go. I also got some dominoes. We've already picked up one of these, and he's obsessed with carrying them around, so we needed another set for his actual homeschooling. We use these for math, so we do addition and subtraction with these. I'm sure we'll use them for multiplication and division as well, but I just take them and then he adds what this is and this is, and so it's this plus this or this minus this or whatever, and then he writes the number on his paper and we play with them in ways like that. And then they have this book series, so they have, this is their usual 4 set, and there's only 3, here it is. Okay, so this one is Chicken Little, and this is in kind of a weird color. illustrations, so it's a little bit different. But anyways, this is Chicken Little. This is The Sorcerer's Apprentice. This one is Hansel and Gretel. And this one is Wizard of Oz. So it's 5-minute story time. He loves to read and loves me to read to him. And so anytime I can find a big book like this for $1, yes, please. We can never say no to cheap books. They also had these in the normal four. Sorry, am I like almost hitting you every time?
That's okay.
Notice I detected a bit of sarcasm in your voice. Whatever. This is Stories of Jesus, and then it has it's an activity workbook, and it's so cute. So it just has like finish the picture. It has like hidden objects. It has stuff like that. So this is Stories of Jesus. It has Nativity, the Prodigal Son, and the story of Jesus in it. Go figure. From the title, who would have guessed it? This one's Bible Truths. It has Joseph, Zacchaeus, and John the Baptist. This one's Bible Stories, Adam and Eve, Noah and Abraham. And this one is Bible Adventures, Joseph, Daniel, and Jonah. And it has stickers in it as well. So it looks like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's actually 6 in the series, which really makes me a little bit angry. But I only saw 4 of them. So there could have been 2 hiding out, and that's going to bother me the whole time that there's 2 that I don't have. So anyway, it looks like Bible Parables and Bible Heroes are the ones that I don't have. So just another Bible workbook to add to our collection. Okay, in the reusable bag section, I saw someone haul this, and I almost died because I love Beauty and the Beast. It's my absolute favorite, and this is like the stained glass look that is in the beginning of the movie, but of course it's not this picture. But I loved it. And I actually got 2 of them. Don't judge me. And this is the side. Isn't that so pretty? So, can't say no to Beauty and the Beast. Sorry. So I got 2 of those in case I rip one. Okay, I got some more stuff for the kiddos. You want to start handing stuff out of this book? Yeah, it's quite a bit.
Holy God.
Done that,
I saw a light at the end of the tunnel.
Yeah. I'm afraid not, guys.
Oh, the light was vanquished.
Yeah, it's a lot. Okay, so I grabbed these toys, and I'm going to show you a couple of them. I think I found 3 of the 4, but I don't know where the 4th one is because they've taken off and played with them. But they come with... You want to hold this for me? Okay. I'm going to try to hurry as fast as I can. And I'm sorry. We might have to listen to 2 videos, but I don't know. We'll see. They come with this little finger part, so you put this on your finger, and then it connects to the toy. So there were 4 of them, and they were Star Wars for $1. It's Hot Wheels, and it's this one. This one right here. This one. And this one. I've showed you that one twice, I don't even remember. And this is how big they are. So they're pretty big. And then they connect to this so you can put them on your finger and you can fight with them. And then here's 2 of the other ones. And then there's 1 that they've taken off with. Well, I'll just come right here. Then I got them on the assorted colors of Play-Doh. You get the pastels, the neons, and the brights. So for $1, you get 4 of them. You can also get an 8-pack that are a lot smaller cans for $1. And then I got this one in a different store just because it had a little bit of different colors in it. And I wanted to give this dough. Oh, it's the same brand. So this one just has the molds. So I got it pretty much for the molds, to be honest. And you get 8 of them. So, there's those. And then I got this little squeaky toy for a Killian. I always try to get Killian something, too. And then people left out. And then they got these little candies. These, I think, are disgusting. They're the Starlight Fruits. They're so disgusting. And they get, you have, like, orange. I don't know if it's
orange, strawberry.
And lime. And it's so nasty. And Tristan picked them out because he likes them. And then Dum Dums. Killian got the dum-dums. Killian has much better taste. Okay, and I think we're going to stop, and then I'm going to do a part two, and I'm going to do the stationery, crafting, all that kind of stuff. So if you want to go ahead and stop, we will, we're going to sign off, and then we'll be right back in part two. So I'll probably upload them at the same time, honestly. I always hate when I watch, like, a really long haul video, and I get so excited, and then the end of it, they don't upload the second part until, like, a few days later. I'm always like, dang it, I have to wait. So I'm probably going to upload them at the same time, but I want to give you a chance to breathe in case you want to watch the second one a little bit later than the first, since this is already 31 minutes. So we will be right back. Bye, guys.